Get out of my way! Forgiveness! What did I do? Sorry! Elizabeth, I hate you! Together once again!
The hex. It pours out from his body endlessly. Which makes him quite chatty.
Elizabeth, did you catch that? I didn't.
Elizabeth will die. When that happens, her corpse and soul will become mine.
I won't let you do that.
What is this? What happened to us?
True Spirit Spear Chastiful, Form 8, Pollen Garden.
King! You can't do this! You can't use your Spirit Spear if you defend us!
True Spirit Spear Chastiful, Form 2, Guardian.
Multiple Spirit Spears at once?
True Spirit Spear Chastiful, Form 5. Increase. Mael, you and I aren't well acquainted. However, we do seem to have things in common. We've both lost precious time, as well as those important to us. That which is lost will never be the same. Even so, we're able to go on living for those important to us in the present. There must be someone. Someone around now who holds you in their heart.
No! Get out of my way!
True Spirit Spear Chastiful, Form 1! Chastiful! Revenge has but one use, a nutrient that fosters hatred. That's why I'm not going to kill you. And if you're still not satisfied, I'll face you again and again. I am the Fairy King Harlequin.
What's wrong?
As I feared.
So now just what in the heck is happening? He started twisting in pain all of a sudden!
Nacho, please, let me go. Right now, my friends, my dear and precious friends are in a pinch. It's all because I hurt Mael so deeply.
Sorry, I won't let you go.
What?
Gother, you were the one. You stole my purity and my heart. That's become a heavy burden to carry. It continues to bind you forever.
Forever?
It's too late to feel regret.
I'm happy! I don't regret it at all. Not one bit. Even if the time turns back, however many times we'd meet each other, I'd take the same path. You're the only one. The only person who's special and important to me. I want to keep living, bearing all of my feelings for you.
Thank you, Gother.
Hey, cut it out, Gother!
I have a wish. May I share it with you, Captain Leftovers?
Huh?
So what now, King? What's going to happen to Mael?
He's at his limit. He most likely can't be saved anymore. He may be one of the four archangels, but he took in four of the conflicting powers of the commandments. His strength and magic drained, he'll be devoured by those commandments.
Ha ha ha!
Mael, please, I need you to hear me! Wake up!
We're right above him, so now what? What's the plan here?